Oh, that's kind of cool. This island has a small little beach area on it. Like, it's not even 20 blocks of sand, but it's small. Anyways.
Yeah. There's some underground cave stuff if you want to go explore that.
Nah.
Oh, wait, that's my... And then cover it all with, dirt?
Grass.
Grass. Okay. Grass. Oh, goodness. What? I'm trying to avoid.
Do you see this?
Oh crap. Just filled in with just spawned in some wood. Sorry. That'll turn into grass. So I turned everything into grass. And I flattened it all out, except for this part over here. And then... And then that'll become grass. Do you want to flatten out this part too over here?
Yeah. So you're gonna fill this all in with dirt and grass? I mean grass?
Yeah.
Wait, don't fill this in. Yeah. This is kind of cool.
What is?
This little pond that was underground until we, you know, came in here.
Okay. Are you listening to music?
No, that's this game.
Hmm. Well, I can't really change much of this into
grass?
Because I have to mess up the pond, so change most of this in the grass. Okay, so mostly all of it is grass. And if it's not grass, it will be turned into grass. Because it's dirt. Okay, so now we've got two little ponds. Oh, and I messed up this. There's a chicken over here if you want to kill it.
Nah. I only killed them after they pushed me. Like this one was. Die, chicken!
So, we got this place. Good. Everything's flat.
Now we just have to build.
Yeah. And set up pathways. And I have to take a leak. Because I have to go to the bathroom again. See you later, guys. Shall we talk?
Do you have like a prostate problem or something?
What?
Never mind.
No, I just drink a lot of sweet tea.
I drink a whole bunch of fluids and I don't have to piss that much. Well, that's just disturbing. Well, I just finished the pond, everyone. And he's not here to look at it, but I replaced all the bottom with dirt. And he didn't level up this grass.
So I'm back, guys.
I don't like tall grass, so please don't, you know, leave any.
Yep. Wait, what about this part of the island near our house? Do you want me to flatten that out too?
Yes. And there should be nothing over there that I want to keep. Not even that beach. Just destroy that beach. I don't care about it. Hey, can I destroy this until the top one?
Yep. Oh, iron.
You know what we need?
There's like iron all in this island.
Yeah, there's also a shitload of coal.
Oh. Well, you take all of that.
I'm taking everything I can get.
Okay, now get that coal over there.
Slave.
More iron. Okay, now I'm gonna change it all into
dirt.
Yes.
And grass.
Ow! Why am I in the wall? Sorry if you hear my loud typing. Well, that cleared most of it. Okay, so if it's not grass, it'll become grass. And this whole island thingy has been turned into grass and such. Come take this coal. Never mind. I'll keep it. You know, since the island is flat now, you can just make sure to get rid of all the wild grass.
Yeah, let's just call this stuff crabgrass, because we don't want it. Stupid weeds. Dude, look at all the animals in our house. What the hell is that? What the hell just happened to our house?
Oh, crap.
Undo. Now. Undo it. Undo it. Undo it. Undo it.
Our doors just popped
Thank
up.
Thank you. Oh, at least the bed. Oh, my God. Look at the beds. Or this bed, at least.
Come get this. Get that stuff. It's some coal and a door. There are two doors. Get that door.
No, I can't.
Well, why didn't you just get rid of something? And give the door to me then.
Hold on.
All the furnaces are facing weird ways. Oh goodness.
It's not-
Forgot about that. And apparently we had stuff burning in there. What was in here then? Oh, so you were burning stuff in there. Okay.
I didn't put anything in there.
Okay. I'm fixing all these weird furnaces. And you forgot a window. Oh, and the beds are weird.
Oh my God.
I'm replacing. Dang it! I think we have to sleep in them. Again.